Hey guys, hey, thanks for tuning back in. It's your first time tuning in. Hey, thanks for the support, man. With further ado, man, you already know, man, shoot that shot in life, man. No matter what it is, business relationship goes, hey, shoot that shot, man. If you didn't shoot a shot today, man, double up on that thing tomorrow and shoot two of them things, man. With further ado, man. Damn, my airball. Boy, airball, though. That jumper looking broke, but it's official in real life, best believe that. With further ado, man, I ain't here to talk your head off, man. Let's get straight into the video, man. This is Let Me Down by NF, man. Let Me Down, man. Let's check it out, man. See if we're working with, man. So I'm just not getting into this guy, a young man. And for what I heard so far, ridiculous, man. So let's get into it, man.
It's like we're on the edge right now. I wish that I could say.
Yeah, I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. It's annoying. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever did was never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong this time? That's parents for you, very loyal. Should I have my back? Would you put a knife in it?
What I do wrong this time is parents for you. Ridiculous, man. He's sitting there letting his son drown. It's crazy. Let's keep watching.
My hands are full. What else should I carry for you? I care for you, but the heads right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Yeah, you don't wanna make this work, you just wanna make this worse. Want me to listen to you, but you don't ever hear my words. You don't wanna know my hurt yet, let me guess. You want an apology, probably. How can we keep going at a rate like this? We can't, so I guess I'm gonna have to leave. Please don't come after me, I just wanna be alone right now. I don't really wanna think at all, go ahead, just drink.
Wow, that's crazy already. It's like, and then you see the whole video, though, man. It seemed like he having his son defend for himself, or his son feel like his parents made him defend for himself, and let him just go out there in the woodworks, man, and defend on his own, man. So, hey, and like I said, man, life too short, man. Hey, if you got people, man, you dealing with, man, definitely, hey, go ahead and squash that, man. Like I said, life too short, man. They want an apology. Hey, be the bigger man and apologize, man. No matter if you feel like you're wrong or right, man, it take a big man to apology, man. Hey, let's get back into the video, man.
Get off, both know you're gonna call them on like nothing's wrong. Ain't that what you always do? I feel like every time I talk to you, you're in an awful mood. What else can I offer you? There's nothing left right now. Give it all to you.
On the edge right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. Don't talk down to me, that's not gonna work now. Packed all my clothes and I moved out. I don't even wanna go to your house. Every time I sit on that couch, I feel like you lecture me. Eventually, I bet that we could've made this work and probably would've figured things out. But I guess I'm a letdown, but it's cool, I checked out. Oh, you wanna be friends now? Crazy. Okay, let's put my fake face on and pretend now. Sit around and talk about the good times. That didn't even happen. I mean, why are you laughing? Must've missed that joke, let me see if I can find a reaction. No, but at least you're happy. It's like we're on the edge right now.
Nathan.
That was it, man. Let me down. That's a powerful message in that video. Just like I was saying at the beginning of the video, hey, man, shoot. Hey, he could be dead and gone tomorrow. She could be dead and gone tomorrow. Hey, go ahead and squash that, man. Live life, enjoy life. Hey, everybody made mistakes, man. It's all about forgiving and moving on, man. But further ado, your first time tuning in, hey, appreciate the support, man. Until next time, I'll catch y'all guys later, man. Thanks for watching.